Oh, no, you can't. Oh, good day, mistress.
Good days were those when lit with love till dusk of death did herald the eternal night.
I wrote that.
Yes. I know! I accidentally took this after our last encounter. Your sonnet, it's perfection.
Really? You thought it was good?
Oh, it touched me in places I did not know it could be touched. Forgive me. Poetry is forbidden in my household, especially poems of earthly love. Oh, is there no pity in the clouds that sees into the bottom of my grief?
Romeo and Juliet, Act 3, Scene 5.
I've seen it.
6 times, have you?
8, if my father knew he'd be silly.
My mother, too.
I adore Shakespeare.
Me, too. I've got a copy of Errors, first edition.
I've got Sonnet number 1. Sonnet!
Wow!
I know!
That's awesome.
Well, I think you're his equal, if not better.
What? No way.
Oh, yes. Your sonnet has Shakespearean sophistication mixed with the complexity of Daniel Webster and the sensitivity of Samuel Daniel.
Wow. You really love poetry.
Oh, I do. I really do. I love Sidney and Marlowe, and often I borrow their words to express how I feel. I love poems of mystery, fantasy, history. Oh, what seductive appeal. At night, alone in my bedroom, satisfying my need, the candle my fire ignites my desire.
The throes of a passionate rose, I could scream.